This all started when I was looking for a sniper in Cherno, and most of the server Bandit told me to try and take him down, and this is what followed. I've changed my name in this video because the name tags are on and the guy was already trying to hunt me down, and I didn't want to give him even more of an excuse to snipe me. Here I learned that another player has found a helicopter that uses rockets. Because it's a private server, this helicopter is allowed, and he agrees to come in and help. So I don't actually know who killed the sniper, because I fired after the bombs fell and then he died, so it could have been me, it could have been the helicopter, but either way, it was a job well done, everyone working together.